indeed, I know that you are a man of God.
For how I persecuted the church of God beyond measure and tried to destroy it.
How Jesus goes out of his way to reach out in healing ways to those who are powerless.
Proclamation of good news according to Luke. Jesus journeyed to a city called Nain, and his disciples and a large crowd accompanied him. As he drew near to the gate of the city, a man who had died was being carried out, the only son of his mother, and she was a widow. A large crowd from the city was with her. When the Lord saw her, he was moved with pity for her and said to her, "Do not weep." He stepped forward and touched the coffin. At this, the bearers halted, and he said, "Young man, I tell you, arise." The dead man sat up and began to speak, and Jesus gave him to his mother. Fear seized them all, and they glorified God, exclaiming, "A great prophet has arisen in our midst, and God has visited his people." This report about him spread through the whole of Judea and in all the surrounding area. The Gospel of the Lord.
Amen.